head. Come on, dude. I'm gonna let me on. I just don't want to break my line. Hi, Mary.
Huh?
Hi, Mary. He's not too little.
No, he's not. Go ahead, get him on.
He's pretty.
See, it's not a boat. That baby, they had him a line. Let him live. Fishing on, people left. It's been a good job. Look at the little coho finger on. It's on. What is it?
Yeah, I told you I like that one.
Not too bad though.
Let me really see it so I can, then I'll get a picture of you.
You hold this one so I can get my back in.
That one on. That's a good one. Oh, I don't have waders on.
Thank you.
Yep. What? Yeah. Yeah, Tom. I can't see it because he's flopping.
It's all. And it is. He's got pink kinks and looks like a rainbow trout up top.
Do you believe this? A chub. I caught a creek chub. Fishing for steelhead in the winter. Crazy. Mm-hmm. I should have turned my drag up more. Huh? Uh-oh, I can feel it slipping. It's tangled around him. Hey. Finally. Oh, he's got a nice, he's been in here a while. He's got a really nice purple stripe on him though.
Male.
I wonder if you can see that. That's why I said he. Yep. Yes, yay. Now for the release. Oh, wow. Another one.
Did you?
Yep.
Hurry.
This one feels a little bit better than the other one.
Looks like a brown.
Nope. It's a bow. Yay.
Good job,
man. I just said this stuff.
Why are all the ones from up here smaller size than the ones from there?
And they're darker, like they've been here longer.
You're doing good, Mom.
Yeah, I haven't got fish yet.
Very, very pretty. I know you haven't gotten a fish. Ooh, froggy. There's females around us. These males are biting like this. Yeah, let's release him. He's gonna go all crazy like the other one. Hey, yep. There he goes. Uh-huh. Yes, I did. Canal. The brown. Hold on. Here you go, buddy.